David Wright blowing off the fans yet again.